Wafers are best known in the sweet kitchen with ice cream and likewise. In the salty kitchen, it's great to give texture to salads, soups or a small side dish by itself with different kind of toppings. This recipe consists of 250 grams of flour, 150 grams of brown sugar, 100 grams of butter, 2 grams of baking powder and 1 egg. Mix it all by hand or in a stand mixer. Let it rest in a cool place for 2 to 3 hours and bake 3 minutes on a baking machine. This recipe is for 16 wafers. Enjoy!